day with friends and family. Some will envy those who get to spend the day alone. Some will sit at kids' tables, resentful of their exile. Some will rake in time and a half, working all the while. For some it's just another day off from work, I suppose. Except that everybody's busy, yeah, and everything is closed. Sometimes I fantasize that I am cold and hungry somewhere where nobody claims to know me, and I know of no way out. So I huddle up in hiding where I will not draw attention, and I close my eyes and wish for everything that I have now. Oh, the air is getting colder, so cozy up where the fireplace is smoldering. Give thanks for the days like these, and autumn skies of grays and blues, and everything you have to lose, and everyone you've loved and lost, and burning bridges safely crossed, and solace in your understanding. Some are gone, but we're still standing. Cycle back now to this chronologic landmark, still figuring out who we are and where we all fit in. Every day is the first day of a new year. It's